Thank you. decided to call our show Little Seeds and Saplings. Little Seeds and Saplings. Starting off with two go off endings. 1, 2, 3, 4. I will take you away with me and never let you out of my sight. But Jim is very stupid and the seedlings always perish. And I say, I'll push you down! I'll push him down! And he won't get up until I say, up you get, my little precious puppy. Up you get, my little precious puppy! Up you get, my little precious puppy! We'll be right back.
Silent.
More little attention drawn towards Jim, I detect. Being very detectful, perhaps I should be called Tim the Dick. Tim the Dick. Shut up! Something very special just happened. Come on. Have a laugh at the boys. Oh, we've got a girl here. Step up. I won't touch the girl's titties because they're deep.
Listen.
Shut up. No.
Say happy birthday to Andrew's son because he's 22 on Sunday. God save him! Happy birthday!
Hey, happy birthday, Andy. Hope you have a good one, yeah? On Sunday? On Sunday. Oh, like Sarah's birthday, so I'm there too. Which means it's a double special occasion. Yeah, we can all have a good time! But talking about special days, William D. Drake. Today had a special day. He had a special surprise from Sarah, who loves William and wants to feed him from her breast like a tender mother with her little baby. Do you want to know what the surprise was? So you can all fuck off. This is called the ever so closely guarded line.
Thank you.
you bastard. You don't mind if I call you bastard, because I don't know your name. So I call you bastard, like a pal. Like a pal.
Andy. Happy birthday, Andy.
Yeah, because it's birthday boy night. But for birthday boy night, I want some fun with this. Because we can have fun, and then I want you all to have fun with this. Yeah! Okay, I want you all to do this. Because we're going to have a good time, because Suits and Saplings was designed for you to have a good time. Shh! Here we go, come on. Let's all do this. Let's all do this together. To show Jim that we love him. Come on! It's called Tarred and Feathered, and I think she might as well be me.
Thank you.
Just like a little squirrel?
No!
It's just like a little squirrel? With all the Nazis gathered, stuffed in his skin to make it swell red! Red as Fred! Fred is a little plastic ladybird Jim carries in his pocket. And he's red, like ladybirds. But with black dots! No, not Fred! Not Fred, because he's red like Jim!
Do you know what I'm saying?
Eating in bed. Straight away.
Thank you. Oh.